for the money, two for the show, three to get ready, now go get going, but don't you step on my blue suede shoes. Well, you can do anything, but go for my blue suede shoes. Knock me down, step in my face, slander my name all over the place. Do anything that you want to do, but honey, lay off of my shoes, and don't you step on my blue suede shoes. Well, you can do anything, but lay off of my blue suede shoes. Yeah. My car, drink my liquor from an old fruit jar. I do anything you wanna do, but honey, lay off of my shoes, don't you step on my blue suede shoes. Well, you can do anything, but lay off of my blue suede shoes. For the money, two for the show. You get ready now, go cat, go, but don't step on my blue suede shoes. Well, you can do anything, lay off of my blue suede shoes. Blue suede shoes, blue suede shoes, yeah. Blue suede shoes, baby. Blue suede shoes. You can do anything, but lay off of my blue suede shoes.
What's a favorite memory of mine with Grandma and Grandpa? Well, knowing that it's the 4th of July, one memory has come to mind. I remember at the old house, we would come together and we were lighting these fireworks. I remember one box of mortars tipping over and hitting poor Grandma's white car. She wasn't very happy to see black spots all over that. That's probably the best memory I have with her grandparents.
Going to their house and doing Easter.
My favorite memory is of Grandpa always taking us out.
My favorite memory of Grammy is when she'd take us to Kids Bowl Free over the summer. And Pa, when he would take us on his snowmobile up and down the hills of the golf course.
Something that I love about Maggie and Pops is that they are so helpful and they're so willing to take us and spend time with us.
Okay, so my favorite memory of Grammy and Pa. Probably when Pa would take all the kids on the golf cart and we'd go down those big hills that they had at their old house and then up on the golf course and then go crazy, and some people would fall off sometimes, other times the golf cart would be close to flipping over. It was just a ton of fun that we all enjoyed. And then Grammy, she always made the best shrimp Alfredo for me, especially on my birthday. I rarely got to eat shrimp or seafood for that much other than like salmon, and so it was so good. I loved it, and that is my favorite memory.
Pops always lets us play with his hair, and Maggie always laughs.
My favorite memory of Grammy and Pa is Grammy used to come with me and Pa would plant potatoes and other fruits and vegetables with me.
I love Grandpa and Grandma because Pops taught me how to say thank you to an angel. And I love him, and I love my whole family, even Maggie and Pops, the whole time.
I've been told that this is a project for the grandkids only, but I have my favorite memories as well. My favorite memory with Grammy was when she took me to the butcher and we bought big fat steaks for a family dinner. After that, across the street from the butcher was a Dairy Queen, and she bought me a delicious Blizzard, and I was under covenant that I would not tell people that she took me to Dairy Queen, so I'm spilling all my secrets right now. As far as my favorite memory of Pa, it's also one of the most painful memories that I have of Pa. And that was when we were playing paintball on the golf course, and he took some incredibly cheap shots, like from a foot away from me, and lit me up. And so I'll never forget that memory. It hurts to this day, but it's something that I look back on and laugh about.
Hey, Grandma and Grandpa, I just wanted to say thank you. I remember the one time when I went and we went and saw your house under construction, and it wasn't quite built. And I'm excited to see it finished, but I just remember how happy you each were with your house, even though it wasn't quite finished. And that really helped me on the mission, especially because there were a lot of people that I met and helped with in building their testimonies. And even though their testimonies weren't quite completely there or all the way, it just helped me remember to appreciate the small things in life, even if they're not there yet. So thank you for that. Love you guys. Bye.
My favorite memory with Grandma and Grandpa is when they would take me out to eat for my birthday.
My favorite memory of Grammy is when we went to Shields and rode on the Ferris wheel together, and it was so fun to be able to be with her and laugh and feel like a kid again. And my favorite memory of Pa is from a couple reunions ago, and we were at the park playing, and Pa threw a plastic baseball, and it ended up hitting me right in the eye, and I had a black eye after that. Anyways, it's just a fun memory that I look back on and laugh about all the time.
I've had so many fond memories with you guys and so many fun times, but I think one of the best times that I can recall is when you go on the snowmobile with Grandpa, and you would always do crazy donuts in the lawn and go up and down bumps, and I remember you'd just go crazy, and Grandma would always be on the sidelines going, "Now be careful, like, be safe," and it's just so much fun, and it really kind of taught me that some of the best moments and some of the better things in life just come from simple memories and simple things, and that you don't have to do all these crazy things. So I love you guys, and you guys are the best grandparents I could ask for, and I'm so grateful for you guys. And I just want you guys to know that you really helped me become the person I am today, so. Happy anniversary! Love you guys! Bye! Of sorrow depart, beautiful dreamer, awake unto me.